we also have the violent video games that our teenagers are watching, and they are active shooters, and then we have the whole situation in Columbine that can be correlated with watching and planning a video from a video game called Doom. Those Columbine folks, boys, they were able to script their own aggressive and violent and terminating events to their classmates.